door by Sunday. It's like a worm beneath the low. My heart strips like a faulty breath. Old machines weren't built to last, but they keep creeping towards the door.
They keep creeping towards the door. Their bodies reek like they're carrying a corpse. Their footsteps creak as they circle in, and the power's running thin, but they keep creeping towards the door. The phone guy tells me that there is no danger, but I suspect that things will get much stranger. Something about this room is hypnotizing, paralyzing, terrifying.
All I gotta do is survive till 6 a.m. Stay calm. I just gotta stay calm. I will get through this.